हम रहे या ना रहे कल,
कल याद आएंगे ये पल,
पल ये है प्यार के पल। चल आ मेरे संग, चल
One after another, 2 years have passed away. Tomorrow, they won't be with us. But yes, their memories will indeed be. So, at the very outset, let's hear what our seniors had to say about our department and the faculties. And this is what they have said.
Action!
Oh, hi! What to say? Okay, 2 years of our life here in Tejpur University have almost come to an end, and we are about to leave in a few days, right after our exams.
सबसे पहले तो मैं अपने आप को खुशनसीब समझता हूँ इस डिपार्टमेंट में आकर, क्योंकि सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटी में आना एक बहुत बड़ा बात है। बहुत सारे लोग इसके लिए स्ट्रगल करते हैं और हमारे पूरे कंट्री में 20 से 23 सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटीज़ हैं, तो यहाँ सिलेक्शन होना एक बड़ी बात है। और यहाँ आकर और यहाँ के जो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर हैं, जो स्टूडियोज़ हैं, इसमें रहना, इसमें काम करना एक अलग
An amount of experience which I have passed through in this department, and I can survive many things now. Like I have so many deadlines, I am used to so many deadlines. Now, I have that kind of experience with me.
The 2 years has passed like a spark of the moment, passed in the blink of an eye, and don't even realize today that I have spent 2 years in this campus.
All the faculties that I have met in these 2 years are really the best that I have experienced in my whole life.
About the department and the faculty, I can say the department life has been in simple words, variety is the spice of life.
ऐसा डिपार्टमेंट पहले कहीं नहीं देखा था, टू बी ट्रू, क्योंकि मेरा स्कूल जो था अच्छा था, पर ऐसे फैसिलिटीज भी नहीं थे वहाँ पे और ऐसा दिखता भी नहीं था।
वेल, क्या कहूँ इस डिपार्टमेंट के बारे में। तेजपुर यूनिवर्सिटी में मेरे ख्याल से, और हालांकि मैं सोचता हूँ कि मेरे बाकी क्लासमेट्स भी मानेंगे कि वन ऑफ द बेस्ट डिपार्टमेंट
Department 2 years, it was good. I came from a mass media department to a mass comm department. Not much of a change. It was more of an extension, except for the fact that here it was much more theoretical than I previously had experienced in college. Subject wise, I would say DevCom was very good.
Speaking about the department, it's one of the most vibrant department of the entire university, and I'm very proud to be a part of this department. It's one of the most happening department, and I feel very proud when people say, you know, that you that mass comm department is one of the happening department, and yes, it is indeed one of the happening department.
I'm going to really miss this department. Initially, like this, the moments were very frustrating here, and I was thinking, like, you know, what am I doing in this department? But gradually, my friends and my teachers really helped me a lot. As everything was very new for me, like newspaper designing, TV camera, everything was new for me, and all the experiences were very nice. That I was very happy that I am learning very new things every day.
The last 2 years of my life in this university has been really been memorable for many reasons, both good and bad.
Things are very nice in this department, but sometimes you feel that you are very overpressured, but this is just the way it is. Like, you have to live life in this mass communication department. Under stress you have to work, and that's the fun of it.
I'm very glad that the 2 years have passed away, because I'm not a person who believes in stagnation. So I'm just waiting that the new road is there.
I don't know what the destination is, but I'm ready to take the leap forward.
About this department, I learned many things. All the softwares and all these things, everything I learned here. I didn't even know how to operate a computer when I first came. So now I can go out confidently. I can say that I learned something from this department. And about the faculty members, yeah, I liked Anvarsan's class, though they were a bit slow. Kabisa's class, I enjoyed every class, his class.
You know, the environment out here is very much different compared to any other department out here. The relationship between the teachers and the students, and it's a very cordial and very friendly relationship.
I think there is something really divine about this department that I would like to say that why I have joined this department. This is my father's wish that I have to get at least this MA degree.
Because department is a cool department.
Since the time I joined in this department, I keep on counting and counting the days. The days go very slowly and slowly and slowly. But now I'm so happy. I'm so happy because in these few days I'm going out. I'm so happy to leave this department.
My department I more bahut kisu notun experience hoye chhe jodi mo faculty member khini bishoye je kobo dao to faculty member khini moi bhale paise the lokar.
This department is the best department. We guys really rock. People say, you know, mass communication is the most chalia department in the university, and the only bad thing is that we get hell lot of assignments.
All the faculties that I have met in these 2 years are really the best that I have experienced in my whole life. About the department and the faculty, I can say the department life has been, in simple words, variety is the spice of life.
The department of sir, ki komar department to ahapa bahut change hot. প্ৰথম আহোঁতে গোটেইখিনি ফেকাল্টি প্ৰায় বাহিৰৰে আছিলে, অসমীয়া কোনো নাছিলে, বেগুচাৰ বাহিৰে নাছিলে কোনো অসমীয়া, জয়মো আছিলে অসমৰে। তাৰপিছত কি হ'ল তাৰপৰা মানে প্ৰথমতে বহুত অকলশৰীয়াকলশীয়া লাগিছিলে, প্ৰথমতে যাবলৈ মন গৈছিলে মোৰ প্ৰথম এসপ্তাহ থাকি আমিনলৈ মই যাবলৈ ওলাইছিলোঁ প্ৰথম আহি এসপ্তাহ থাকি একদম মন বহা নাছিলে আহি
मेरा ऐसा कुछ मोस्ट मेमोरेबल मोमेंट नहीं है, हर दिन ही मेमोरेबल है मेरे लिए।
अगर आप इस डिपार्टमेंट में हो और ऐसी बातें आपको याद ना रहे तो फिर क्या कहना। तो यहाँ आकर हमने स्ट्रीट प्ले किया, वो भी एक यादगार बात है, वहाँ किसी को एक्टिंग नहीं आते थे।
विल बी एवरी डे एवरी मोमेंट स्पेंड इन द डिपार्टमेंट एंड आउटसाइड द डिपार्टमेंट विद माई फ्रेंड्स,
एवरीथिंग इज memorable, starting from the people, the things, obviously. But telling the truth, the most memorable moment of my stay out here in the department has been during the street play.
My most memorable day in this department will be when you went for the street play, cricket khelisile ekaloge sekida din mon thaibo. Ami cricket team to mass communication team to ekhono khel nijikilo jodio kisuan khelat mane hosake mass com department khela nasilo ami sorry ami human hisabe khelisilo.
The best thing was that we met some really great people like Kapil Dev, P. Sainath. Then again, of course, with the friends, it's always, you know, good time being with friends.
सब कुछ memorable है. Plus सबसे अच्छा था जिस दिन दिवाली के सुबह सुबह news आया कि हमारा lab जल गया.
Okay, the most memorable moment in my life in this department. It was during Viva for the research. Oh my god, I was sitting right in front in among, I mean like, you know, 10th faculty member was there, and they keep on questioning me, and volleys of questions they come. Before I could understand the question, another question will come. My god, that was the most memorable moment in this department for me.
But the most memorable moment of my stay out here in the department has been during the street play. It was like, you know, whether it will happen or not, whether we will be able to come out with something or not. But when we went there with our faculties, with the juniors obviously, it was a different experience.
Memorable was the picnic we went to Balukpung. I think that was a real good way we get out from the campus and we just make ourselves free out there.
Third semester ki end ki baat hai, jab maine apna research on my own khatam kar liya. मेरी गाइड जॉय मैम थी,
पर मुझे जॉय मैम से इतना डर लगता था मैं कभी भी नहीं गई उनके पास पूछने के लिए कि कैसा हो रहा है मेरा रिसर्च, मैम देख लीजिए। तो एंड में जब मैं मैम के पास गई तो मैंने मैम को बोला कि मैम आप साइन कीजिए। तो मैम ने कहा, मैम ने मुझे देखा पहले ऐसे देखे, बोलती है व्हाई एम आई योर सुपरवाइजर।
मोस्ट मेमोरेबल मोमेंट, फर्स्ट व्हेन आई थिंक ऑफ इट, आई थिंक ऑफ द वर्ल्ड मैगजीन दैट वी यूज्ड टू डू इन पर्सन एंड इम्प्रॉम्प्टू डिसीजन फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ अस सडनली, एंड सडनली द 26 ऑफ अस जंप्ड ऑनटू इट एंड ओवरनाइट वी क्रिएटेड सम
memorable in the sense, whatever good news or bad news you have to, it goes to us. So we have to get the first batching and then it goes to the classroom. So for me, every day was memorable.
Memorable moment is, I think I named everybody in my class, our class has a name. Whatever I remember, I'll tell you, like somebody's called Mommy, that is Christina. Somebody's called Laddu. I think very sadly she's got the worst name in the class, because for a nice name like Rajesh, she's become Laddu.
Okay.
And then we have Latika, who is now Miss BCPL. Then we have somebody called Bhaijan, that is Aminul. And we have Mrs. ISD, that is Amrita. And a few more, I think I'm not remembering all. And Upasana strangely becomes Tupi. How? God knows. Moshumi has become Mouse. And Afi Lilia is called Miss Hygiene for some strange reason. And Dulu has become Ullu. Ritamoni somehow has become Ritu. And Titamoni. I am nicknamed somehow called Dondari because I talk.
It's very hard to pinpoint one moment. I mean, starting from that Fridays when we used to go to the town for reporting, to photography exhibition, to the wall magazine, to finally Vistas. Every moment has been a memorable moment. But yes, the entire process of Vistas will always be one of the most memorable moments.
About my most memorable moment, obviously, I was the first person to open the bond lab in our department. So when I opened it, everything was black inside.
The most interesting thing is we went to the hospital and asked, is there any accident happened today? Why? Oh, we need to report. They will never forget the first class taken by them and all the boring communication models. Then we have to memorize all the communication model. Then one presentation we gave that we have to come up our own communication model.
Talking about the most memorable moment, it's not a moment actually, it's an event. It was during when we were in the second semester, we organized a photography exhibition. You know, the whole class was involved in it. It was a very nice experience. We decorated this screening hall. You know, me and Piyashi ran like anything to bring the boards for putting our photos.
I like all my juniors. And from day one onwards, when we start interacting, it has been very, you know, in the relationship wise, we had a very good relationship. And all are, again, they are talented in their own ways.
Juniors, so this is for you. मेरे juniors के बारे में क्या बोलूँ, बहुत ही cute, बहुत ही प्यारे लोग हैं सारे. मुझसे बड़े हैं भी शायद या लगते भी हैं, फिर भी बहुत क्यूट लगते हैं मुझे. वैसे मैं घर में सबसे छोटी हूँ, तो मुझे किसी पे ताव चलाने का कभी मौका नहीं मिला. और इसीलिए जब मैं यहाँ सीनियर बनी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, तो मुझे कुछ ऐसा फीलिंग हुआ कि अब मैं सीनियर हूँ, अब मैं दम जमा सकूँगी. पर अल्टीमेटली कुछ हुआ नहीं ऐसा, और सारे मेरे जैसे ही बन गए और मैं भी उनके जैसे ही बन गई, सब घुल मिल गए. कुछ रहा नहीं सीनियर जूनियर का वो जो डिफरेंस है. और बहुत अच्छा लगता है इसलिए मुझे, क्योंकि मुझे मतलब वो लोग सीनियर नहीं मानते और मुझे उनको जूनियर नहीं मानना पड़ता है. और कुछ लोग हैं जिनमें मैं दम जमा सकती हूँ, हर किसी पे नहीं. अन्वेषा इज देयर, रिंकू इज देयर, तामुली इज देयर, और कोई है, ये समर्पिता देवी लोग हैं, तो इनके ऊपर मैं ताव चला सकती हूँ.
जूनियर्स के बारे में अगर बोलना है तो मैं बस एक वाक्य में बोल दूंगा कि जूनियर्स हमारे बहुत ही अच्छे हैं, हमें बहुत प्यार करते हैं, और हमने भी कभी अपने तरफ से उन्हें शिकायत करने की कोई गुंजाइश नहीं छोड़ा।
Our juniors are a talented lot. They're really, really talented. Some of them dance so well. Some of them sing. Some of them are great debaters. I wish them all the best in life.
The best part about the juniors was that they didn't call me Ma, and I feel so nice. I didn't feel old. I felt like I was friends with them more than being a senior. It was really nice having that, and I guess not being called a Didi and a Ma was like made me feel closer to them. And now today also whenever they call me, it's like a friend calling me.
The people are good, and I personally feel that I have had I will have a good time with you and in future, because I think Orkut is there, Facebook is there, and we'll always remain in touch.
Like juniors, they are a very bunch of very creative and culturally active bunch of people. Very cute. All of them are so very good.
The juniors are wonderful. We never shared this relationship with our seniors. And I don't know, I'll really miss everybody actually.
The juniors are really dynamic and very confident, because they in the first day when they presented the drama in such a way that I really felt that they are really media person.
The first thing I want to say about the junior and senior in KC University, eta kotha ko senior hoar kintu moja ase jeta I first senior hoyse ba ami senior junior ahi ase.
We have had one of the nicest batch of juniors that I have ever come across. I think I will second what Ranjita has said, because on the day of freshers, though I have not been much not been participating in the function, because I am always being landed with the dreaded food committee, so I am always arranging food and getting all those stuff done while the function is always going on. But I will say that they are one of the most talented people we have come across, because one can like extra worker ek
bhal lagisil prathom hi mane ষ্টুডেণ্টখিনিৰ মাজত এটা বেলেগ ধৰণৰ এটা কালচাৰ্ড এটা কি বুলি ক'ম এটা কালচাৰ্ড এটা মানে কি আৰু এয়া এটা দেখিছিলোঁ মই প্ৰথমবাৰৰ কাৰণে ভাল লাগিছিল ষ্টুডেণ্টখিনি কোনো হুলস্থুলীয়া কম আছিল ষ্টুডেণ্টখিনি আমাৰ বেচতকৈ বহুত কম হুলস্থুলীয়া আছিল
কালচাৰেলি বহুত ৰিচ হে ফ্ৰেছাৰ্ছ হোৱা থা তো প্ৰাইজ মতলব একদম বহুত জ্যাদা ডিচেণ্ট হে
এণ্ড ইউ ৰিয়েলি ৱণ্ডাৰফুল পিপল I'll miss you all, your smiles, you know, everybody coming, running, body, and asking what to do, what not to do, even that was the same condition with us.
Wafa, main nahi to kya, zinda rahega, pyaar mera, main nahi to kya. बावरा है तू ही जाने तू क्या सोचता है तू ही जाने तू क्या सोचता है बावरे क्यों दिखाए सपने तू सोते जागते जो बरसे सपने बूंद बूंद नैनोक मूंद मूंद जो बरसे सपने बूंद बूंद नैनोक मूंद मूंद कैसे मैं चलूं देख ना सकूं अनजाने रास्ते गूंजा सा है कोई एक तारा 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 दिल में बोल का
सब के बहुत बहुत थकेवा
নিজে ভাব সেইটো কৰিব লাগে